Thanks for joining us today. We're going to be making 26 flavors. Start off with one dash of black walnut bitters, 3/4 of an ounce of Dr. Pepper simple syrup, and finish it with 2 ounces of Cedar Ridge Court Cask Finish bourbon. Stir over ice and serve. Enjoy! Thanks for watching.